At Nord Anglia Education, we're ambitious. Ambitious for our students, our staff, and our schools. We're committed to creating unique global opportunities that inspire our students to be ambitious in their learning. Inspired by the work of MIT, the world's leading science, technology, engineering, arts, and maths institution, our students were set the challenge of creating the best chain reaction machine. Chain reaction machines are overly complicated inventions designed to perform a very simple task using household objects. This challenge required our students to test their perseverance to the limit, with the expression, "If at first you don't succeed, try again," never being more appropriate. It also required our students to test their creativity and ingenuity and work as part of a collaborative team. Across the world, thousands of our students participated in this challenge, and it was so fantastic to see so many of them having such a great time. This challenge has helped our students take practical problem solving to a new level and has shown some really inventive solutions. Our VIP judges at MIT were highly impressed at the quality of the student submissions. The winner of the 2016 Global Challenge is the British International School of Ho Chi Minh City. Thank you. Well done to all our students and teachers from around the world who competed in the 2016 Global Challenge.